watching movies on DVD, but we're not always at home to watch them. With digital copy, it's really easy to take our favorite box movies anywhere we go. It takes just a few minutes to transfer to your computer.
And then I can put it on my laptop, so I can go wherever I want. You can also put your movies on your iPod, so I can watch them whenever I want. At the beach, or on long car trips, or hanging out with friends. Box DVDs and digital copies. Simple. Fast. Portable.
Digital copy, simple, fast, portable. I see, so the discs are now available on Blu-ray and DVD.
You Jake Sully? I'd like to talk to you about a fresh start in a new world. You'd be making a difference. I became a Marine for the hardship. I told myself I could pass any test a man can pass. All I ever wanted was a single thing worth fighting for.
Ladies and gentlemen, you are not in Kansas anymore. You are on Pandora.
You should see your faces.
Out there beyond that fence, we have an indigenous population called the Navi.
This is why we're here. Because this little gray rock sells for 20 million a kilo. Their village happens to be resting on the richest deposit, and they need to relocate. And you're supposed to be finding a diplomatic solution.
Now.
The concept is to drive these remotely controlled bodies without a concept. They've grown from human DNA, mixed with DNA of the natives.
Marine in an avatar body. That's a potent mix.
You get me what I need, I'll see to it you get your legs back. Your real legs.
Yes, sir. Looks like you. This is your avatar.
Just relax and let your mind go blank. It should be hard for you.
Twenty Century Fox presents. For James Conlon, the director of the Terminator, Aliens, Terminator 2, True Lies, Titanic.
They've sent us a message that they can take whatever they want, but we will send them a message.
And this is all that.
Avatar. Written and directed by James Carter. Look for it on Blu-ray and DVD.
The Ice Bulls fans are just begging for a visit from the Tooth Fairy.
Derek Thompson.
Oh, what a hit!
He doesn't believe in fair play.
He's the future of our franchise.
Yeah, is there an old-timers game today?
One day I'm going to play hockey in the big leagues just like you.
You're still game. Lower your expectations. And he doesn't believe in fairy tales.
My tooth is gone! Wait, there's no money!
Tess, let's just get this out of the way. There's no such thing as...
Oh, here it is.
But he's about to receive...
Mr. Thompson, you, sir, are guilty of killing dreams.
The ultimate penalty.
You are hereby ordered to serve time as a tooth fairy.
Well, the meanest man in hockey.
Raise your right hand. I swear to perform the duties of a tooth fairy.
He's about to discover.
Get him into flying school.
No!
That's how it works.
Never gets old.
Look for it on Blu-ray and DVD. On the base of the book of the author of Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. Gorgeous gun.
What's this thing you do? The whistle with the clicking sound. That's my trademark.
By the get shaped.
We all are. Him especially. And there's something kind of fantastic about that, isn't there?
Jesse Chicken Whistle. Bill Murray.
I think we should start doing something, right?
Ashley Wilson.
Forget Super. That was close, Rat. Be careful. Oh, careful, Miss. Ignore Incredible.
I can't do it through there. You aren't a lot. Why? Because I'm little.
It's all about Fantastic. Mr. Fox.
It's a lightning bolt.
This fence might be electric.
Well, I just hope it doesn't mean thunder, because I haven't thought of that.
Look for a Blu-ray and DVD.